Joel tells me there are drift clubs popping up all over the continent. Berlin, Paris, Amsterdam. I didn't start those ones. Did you start those ones? Should I send them the newsletter? In any case, meet the classic 1969 Mustang Boss. An incredible machine. And that was before they let yours truly under the hood. These long country drives are perfect for spreading drift club far and wide. So if you could make your way to Broadway for me, please. But now let's see some passion. Come on. Well, you certainly can't do that with engineering alone. With Kunimitsu Takahashi, he invented drifting because he was winning all of his races and he wanted a bit of a challenge. There you have it. Drifting is about entertainment, not just engineering. Some members of our club are a little too fixated on the technical details of drifting, if you ask me. Come on now, it's a friendly club. No need to make the rest of us look foolish. Easy now, coming up on my favourite sequence, the technical bit, with lots of tight turns. The spirit of Mr. Takahashi is alive and well in Horizon Drift Club. While the spirit of Robert Glenn is more than happy endlessly fiddling with his engine and suspension. Thank you very much. You seem to enjoy your trip through Edinburgh. So we should try that again. Traffic is always light in the morning, so you should have the roads practically to yourself. And I'd like to send you in this. Third-gen RX-7 sequential twin turbochargers on a front-engine rear-wheel configuration. It's rather good, if you like that sort of thing. You should know the way. Though, of course, you're welcome to use the sat-nav. Sorry, I'm not sure why I said that.
rubber's warm. Let's keep going, shall we? Traffic is generally light in the mornings, but I've had a friend on the council close down the roads for us, so it really won't be an issue. Sorry, I'm not sure why I said that either. Now let's really shred those tyres. Explanations of drifting, just watch this. There you go. Edinburgh Drift, if I might be allowed a little joke at the expense of the film industry.
I think we've done it. Everyone is talking about Drift Club. It's been on the radio, and I've been hearing the clubs cropping up all over the place. To celebrate it, though, I've got something really spectacular. We are standing in the presence of the Shelby Cobra 427. In my opinion, as close to heaven as you'll ever drive. This one belongs to Ms. Dawson, who is something of a petrol head, if I may be so bold, and a real connoisseur of British automobiles.
And you will be driving it up to the Horizon Festival and into the Drift Circle in the middle of the festival. I must say, I'm quite jealous.
Thank you.
I like to see. Now, I would like to see more, please. I like the back-end work particularly. Well done. And the whole world watch it. I can barely breathe. Flipping heck, this has really been quite the journey, isn't it? And may I add that it has been a personal honour to see you in action. So, after discussion with the other members of the club, we'd like to extend you personal membership, for life, mind, of Drift Club.